In our industry, most of the time is spent preparing and collaborating with other engineers and geologists concerning the area of interest. Before any drilling can be thought of, you have to know what is under the surface from which you're drilling into. Picture layers and layers of rock, each layer possessing unique characteristics that ultimately affects a drilling engineer's preparations and planning for delivering a successful drill. For example, some rock layers such as granite and barite are hard to penetrate through, which creates a headache for the driller. These granite or barite layers will require more time and money to completely drill through. You may ask, why more money? Well, the drill bit located at the end of the drill string is a tool used to cut through the rock with teeth-like structures that rotates by use of a rotary table. Now, rotating alone won't get the job done because you need a large amount of force to break through the rocks. Drill collars, which are essentially heavier forms of drill pipe, are used to supply weight on the bit. These drill collars are connected to the rotary table by a hollow, square-shaped stem called the Kelly. The drill bit is made of hard materials, such as steel, tungsten carbide, synthetic, or natural diamonds, to increase its durability and lifespan. A drilling engineer carries the task of choosing the right bit for the job. Whether it's a tri-cone rotary bit or a PVC fixed cutter bit, the decision will be made based off cost, rate of penetration, sustainability, and durability. Drill bits could cost upwards of hundreds of thousands of dollars each, so it's essential to be cost-effective when deciding which drill bit to use for each section in the well. The drill bit is turned at a specified ROP, or rate of penetration, to the engineer's pre-calculated specifications for each section in the well. This is where things can get a little complicated. Keeping consistent ROP is good, but if the ROP declines, the reasons could vary and be unknown. The bit may have encountered a hard rock, its teeth could have a malfunction, something could be wrong with the Kelly or top drive, the rock cuttings could be clogged underneath the bit, and the list goes on to more complicated matters. It is important to know beforehand what sections could cause trouble, how potential problems can be avoided or minimized, and plans to fix such problems as quickly as possible. Thank you for taking time to watch this video. We hope that we gave you a good preview of what PetroProphet can offer you. If you liked it, be excited, because there's a lot more to come in the future. In particular, expect more advanced courses such as well control, managed pressurized drilling, properties of drilling fluids, and construction of a practical drill plan. Once our courses are complete, you'll be able to take a journey through major processes and theories of the oilfield, consisting of 3 to 5 minute long videos with engaging animations and lots of practice quizzes. In the future, we like to incorporate 3D modeling and virtual reality to give as realistic an experience as possible. We'll also have a robust social community to allow students from all over the world to connect and collaborate on important topics. We may be young, but we have a great vision, and we hope to hear from you soon.